Did anyone else notice in the movie Us, earlier on in the movie, Adelaide is wearing white clothing. But the more the movie progresses, the more her clothes become red from everything that's happening and all the blood. And this is really a slow reveal that she is really not the real Adelaide and really red, one of the tethered.